Well, my dad was a fisherman bold, and he lived till he grew old, till he opened up the pane and popped out the flame, to see how the wind do blow, just to see how the wind do blow, just to see how the wind do blow. He'd open up the pane and pop out the flame, to see how the wind do blow. He often said to me, "You'll be wise before you go. Do you open up the pane and pop out the flame to see how the winds do blow? Just to see how the winds do blow, just to see how the winds do blow. You open up the pane and pop out the flame to see how the winds do blow. When the north wind roughly blows, then I lie snug down below. I open up the pane and pop out the flame to see how the wind do blow. Just to see how the wind do blow, just to see how the wind do blow. I'll open up the pane and pop out the flame to see how the wind do blow. When the wind is in the west, it will blow hard at the best. So open up the pane and pop out the flame to see how the wind do blow. Just to see how the wind do blow, just to see how the wind do blow. I'll open up the pane and pop out the flame to see how the wind do blow. Now a wind that's from the east is no good to man or beast. So I open up the pane and pop out the flame to see how the wind do blow. Just to see how the wind do blow, just to see how the wind do blow. I open up the pane and pop out the flame to see how the wind do blow. Softly blows, it's not enough for you to go, but I open up the pane and pop out the flame to see how the wind do blow, just to see how the wind do blow, just to see how the wind do blow. I'll open up the pane and pop out the flame to see how the wind do blow. My wife, she says to me, "You shall starve if you don't go." So I open up the pane and pop out the flame just to see how the wind do blow. Just to see how the wind do blow. Just to see how the wind do blow. I open up the pane and pop out the flame to see how the wind do blow. So all you fishermen bold, if you live till you get old, you open up the pane and pop out the flame to see how the wind do blow. Just to see how the wind do blow.